Okay, rookie, listen up. Take the squad car 3 times around the course within the time limit. I'll start the watch as soon as you get into the car. Now get to it.
Silver grade, you need to use combat techniques against skilled and sometimes armed opponents. Eliminate or arrest all targets of increasing difficulty within the time limitations. Two new targets.
You both crew.
Three new targets. Time extended.
You booked, creep. You booked, creep.
Time extended.
You booked, creep. You busted, punk.
Time extended. Silver grade completed.
Okay, Stein. You're doing good. Here's what I'd like you to do next.
Take two laps of the intermediate course within the time limit. At one point during a lap, you're required to reverse into the allotted bay and come to a full stop. Full stop. Once again, avoid all cones. The time will begin when you get into the vehicle.
Okay, Stein, you're doing good. Here's what I'd like you to do next.
Take two laps of the intermediate course within the time limit. At one point during a lap, you're once again up.
Thank you. Okay, Stern. I guess you're ready to hit the streets now. A call just came in. Reports of an abandoned car holding up traffic on Zarb Avenue. We need you to get over there pronto and return it to the station for impounding. We also got a mugging team working the area, and we need at least one of those guys caught. That's it. Bring the car back to the district station. Arrest at least one mugger.
All right, Rookie. We got a vehicle impact two blocks down. When you finish your beat, pick up this car on the way back to the station. Also got reports of a mugging crew working your patch. Be good for citizen support if we brought in at least one of them.
Dispatch, I've reached the scene. Vehicle's in working order.
Okay, Stern. Take that heap of junk back to the compound.
Attempted homicide reported in Clunton Projects. Victim's friend was a witness. Suspect is white male, medium height. You've arrested one of the muggers. Way to go.
I gotta tell you, today's been a weird day. Get this. There's a jumper hanging off a building over on Keating Avenue. Get over there and get him down. But Darcy, do it subtle. O'Byrne says the guy's as nervous as a turkey at Thanksgiving. Won't let anyone approach him directly. We need this coop taken out of trouble. If the press gets hold of this, they'll hang our asses out to dry. Bring down the suicide threat. Okay, rookie. Officer Leibniz just called in from the scene. Says the jumper's crazy as a loon.
Huh. Well, Leibniz was always perceptive.
Apparently the guy's depressed because, oh lord, because he's been turned down by the UC Fire Department.
What?
Hey, that's what Leibniz's report says.
Yeah, well, does it say anything that's actually useful?
Well, apparently, as soon as he sees anybody within 6 feet of him, he threatens to go over.
As soon as he sees anybody, huh? I guess I'll have to take the quiet approach.
Good luck, Stern. Now roll out!
Dot, we got a distress call in from Officer Miles. Meet him at Cletus Avenue, ASAP.
Stern, thank God you're here. I got a big problem.
Okay, Miles, shoot.
Well, it's kind of embarrassing. Don't say this to the guys or nothing.
This isn't a man thing, is it? Cause if so, I gotta run.
No, it's a cop thing.
Yeah?
You see, I was working the crowd at the Jumpers building and my squad car got stolen.
Jeez, Miles, I'm a damn rookie. Even I gotta laugh at that.
Yeah, but can you help me out? I gotta get back to the Jumper soon. I ain't got time to go walkabouts.
Okay, Miles. I'll have a look-see. You got any clues at all?
Well, there was a streetwalker close at the time. She might have seen something.
Stay here and I'll get back to you.
Well, thanks, Stern.
Jerk. As if a rookie ain't got better things to do than look for his damn car. Miles is such a screw-up.
Officer Frank is near the top of Brooks Tower. It's up this way.
All right, pal, let's go.
Huh? Where did you come from?
The sky. Now let's take this nice and easy.
But I want to be a fireman!
Listen, pal, if I come down from this building empty-handed, I'm going to get it in the ass, so don't push me.
Oh, no! I might hurt you this high up! But I'm staying put, officer!
Now, wait up!
Officer? Officer? Officer Barnaby! Barnaby!
Yeah? Well, I'll put in your application personally.
You will?
Sure. Follow me.
Right on!
For the gold grade, you need to use combat to use combat techniques against skill.
Eliminate or arrest all two new targets.
Did you hear that?
You're busted, punk.
Time extended.
You're booked, creep. How do you like the pain?
Five new targets. Time extended.
What's that?
You're booked, creep.
For the gold grade, you need to use combat techniques.
Eliminate a few new targets.
You're busted, punk.
More new targets. Time extended.
You're busted, punk. You're booked, creep. You're booked, creep.
Time extended.
Punk ass. You're busted, punk.
That hurt.
You're busted, punk.
Ugh.
You're busted, punk! You're booked, creep!
Come on, pretty thing!
You're busted, new target. Punk!
Time extended!
For the gold grade, you need to use combat techniques against skilled and sometimes armed opponents. You
eliminate or arrest all targets of increasing difficulty within the time limitation. Two new targets!
You're booked, creep!
Four new targets. Time extended.
You're booked, creep. You're busted, punk.
Punk. Time extended.
For the gold grade, you need to use combat techniques against skilled and sometimes
two new targets.
What was that?
You're booked, creep.
Four new targets. Time extended.
You're busted, punk. Who's the boss? You're busted, punk. You're busted, punk.
Time extended.
Look at that.
Police!
How do you like the pain? You're fucked, creep!
I got your mark, wench!
You busted, punk. You busted, punk.
Stop! Police!
Freeze! You fucked, creep.
Time extended.
For the gold,
deliver two new targets.
You're booked, creep.
Four new targets. Time extended.
You're booked, creep. You busted, punk. You busted, punk.
You're booked, creep. Time extended.
You're booked, creep! You're busted! You're busted! You busted, punk. You busted, punk.
Freeze! Freeze!
You busted, punk.
Time extended.
You're booked, creep.
Suck it down.
Here's where you get it, city scum.
You
For the gold grade.
Eliminate or arrest all two new targets.
You're booked, creep.
More new target. Time extended.
You're booked, creep. You busted, punk.
Five new targets. Time extended.
You're booked, creep. You're booked, creep. You're booked, creep.
You're busted, punk. Time extended.
You're busted, punk.
Here's where you get it, city scum.
An honest citizen has informed us that he saw a man dumping a firearm at the back of the Eagle building. He can't remember the exact spot, so you'll need to search the area for the weapon. This weapon may be linked to a recent murder. So it's imperative that you bring it back to the station once found. Find weapon and bring it back to the station.
Darcy, that snitch Deeks has some news of a stashed weapon in this locality. We need that weapon as evidence, Darcy.
Woo!
Dixie's gotta be someplace near here. Dixie's gotta be someplace near here. Dixie's gotta be someplace near here. Dixie's gotta be someplace near here.
You seen that loony?
Whoa, slow down there, buddy.
Sorry, miss, can't stop. Gotta eat all the pigeons.
It's me, Deeks.
Deeks, Sergeant Bryant said you had some info on that weapon.
Yeah, it's behind some skips in the center of town.
Gotcha. Thanks, Deeks.
See you, Stern.
You're booked, creep.
Thank you.
You busted, punk!
Well, girl, there's dark things all on the horizon for Union. Shitty. Get out while you can.
You're booked, creep. You're booked, creep.
Thank you.
all units. We got a description of an armed man in your area. Arrest or eliminate. Situation under control. Rookie, get that gun back here. Come in, Officer Stern. We got reports of a disturbance over at the diner. Get on it, ASAP.
You're booked, Creep. You're busted, punk.
Excellent work, officer. You have exceeded requirements.
Darcy, you gotta get your ass over to Bushy Park. There's been a whole bunch of gangbangers loitering with intent. Residents are getting nervous. They think things are gonna explode at any minute.
The Wildcats have been pissing in our own backyard, Stern, and the residents have been voicing their concern to Gordansky in the press. Damn Wildcats are starting major trouble. Chief says we gotta clear them out, so get your ass to the park.
Punk. You're booked, Creep. You busted, punk.
Stay out of here, Law Dog. Get the hell out of this city. There's a change coming.
You're busted, punk. You're busted, punk. You're busted, punk. Who the hell's that?
Watch your back, Darcy. You got trouble.
All right, spill it, mystery man. What's your game?
Just as blunt as your father, I see.
What? My father? Wait a minute. Do I know you?
You may know of me, but we've never met. Call me Roper.
Roper, huh? Roper, huh? So how come you know so much about me, Roper?
Darcy, there's so much you need to know, but now is not the time, so listen up.
Shoot, mystery man.
Mac Baines, the mayoral candidate, is planning something big for Union City after he gets elected. He took a small-time gang under his wing.
Wait a minute. You mean the Wildcats?
Yeah. How else do you think they got so powerful so quickly?
But...
No buts. There are three leaders meeting tonight at the UC baseball park.
So?
So, if you bring one of them in, grill him for a while. He may tell you what you need to begin your journey. Now I must go.
Wait! Roper!
Later, Darcy Stern. Later.
A meet tonight in the baseball park? I think I'll go along and sniff around. And I'm gonna find out about you too, Roper.
We got a tip-off of a meet going down in the grounds of the UC Black Cat Stadium. A snitch says the three gang leaders are meeting to carve up their turf after the recent gang wars in Bushy Park. We need at least one of these gang bosses brought in and worked over, Darcy. The rest, well, we won't complain if you bust a few heads. Arrest at least one of the gang bosses.
Control, Stern here. I got a tip about some Wildcats in the baseball park. I'm gonna bag their asses. Stern out.
All right, Stern, but hurry it up, will ya? We need you back on the streets ASAP.
You're booked, creep! You're booked, creep! You're booked, creep! You're busted, punk! You busted, punk. You're busted, punk. You busted, punk. You busted, punk. Asshole. on!
Freeze! Freeze! Stop! Police! Stop! Police! Stop! Police! Freeze! Freeze!
You're booked, creep!
Stop, police! Stop, police!
Baines would kick my ass, man.
Freeze.
I ain't going back to him empty-handed. Get it?
You busted, punk. I got him. Now to get you back to the station, boy, we got a hole put aside for you and all your friends.
Stern, we may have got a break. We got confirmed reports that the cats have two arms caches somewhere in your sector. That means you have to handle this on your own. Find out where the hell those weapons are kept before that pain in the ass Gordansky and UCNN broadcast our screw-up all over the state. Destroy the two caches of weapons.
Darcy, we got a definite position for the Wildcat Semtex. You gotta get in there and blow them to hell before they come to pick it up.
Stern, this is Roper. Meet me at the corner of Gebag Street. I got some things you might need.
I hear we got some cop whore on our tail.
Nah, not too much. I know that reporter.
Don't worry about that reporter.
Look out! A cop!
You're busted, punk. You're busted, punk.
Stern, good to see you're keeping yourself.
I can take care of myself.
I'm not following.
Path.
The Wildcat, Stern.
You busted, punk. You're booked, creep! You're busted, punk! You're booked, creep. You're booked, creep! You're busted, punk! You're booked, creep! Oh. You're booked, creep. Booked, creep. You're booked, creep. Punk. Punk. Creep.
Officer, I just seen a guy flashing a gun run down this alleyway.
Clear the area, sir.
Freeze!
Forget this, man. How the hell are we supposed to...
Don't sweat it, Spinks. Our man has got this...
Who the hell?
I don't know, and I don't need to know. Just like you.
Shit!
Thank you.
You busted, punk.
No one told you, copper? This is our turf, and pretty soon everywhere will be our turf. Hey, turf. Hey! Freeze!
Freeze!
Citizen assault! Stop it!
Stop!
Freeze!
Stop! Police!
Freeze!
Threat neutralized!
Freeze!
Stop! Police! Stop! Police!
You want a hand there?
What? Hey, I'm sorry, officer.
Get the hell out of here, sicko.
Yes, ma'am. I'm gone.
Shit, you
freeze!
You cops always gotta hound us working girls, don't you?
Stop!
Freeze!
Stop! Police!
Freeze!
Stop! Police! Stop!
Freeze!
Freeze!
Stop! Police!
Stop! Police!
Freeze!
Police!
Freeze!
Stop! Police!
Oh.
Freeze!